And there's a virtual bake sale to help a nonprofit give back to children with critical illnesses. And that's what's working in the Miami Valley. Now through January 27th, Icing Smiles is teaming up with Cake, Hope, and Love Bakery in Beaver Creek to host Violet's Bake Sale. This bakery will be selling cookies online. The proceeds go towards Icing Smiles to help provide children with fun and festive cakes to bring them joy as they battle serious illness.
And we really just want to give the opportunity to smile, to take a step back, to give a second of normalcy, and to enjoy celebration, which every child deserves.
Cookie pickup will be at the bakery on January 30th from 11 a.m. to 2 p.m. To learn how you can host your own or pre-order cookies, go on over to WDTN.com. Make sure to click on As Seen on 2 News.